First of all, I introduce myself. Dr. Puksoami, a professor, Department of Mathematics, AIC, India. Now, I have to teach online classes for civil engineering third semester, engineering mathematics third. I have selected the topic, it is known as Fourier series. The Fourier series is widely widely applicable to the field of analysis of heat conduction, electrostatics, signals, image process, so on, and also useful the solve and also useful the solve the heat wave equation and wave equation with initial value problem, solving the initial value problems. And now have defined the periodic function, any real value function f of x, if f of x plus t, if f of x plus t is equal to f of x, t is the positive, where t is the periodic function of period t, and where k is constant, sin x, cos x are the trigonometric functions. We know that the trigonometric functions sin x plus 2 pi is equal to sin x, cos x plus 2 pi is equal to cos x, and also if k into x plus 2 pi is equal to k, these are the constant sin x and cos x functions. And further, now I have defined the periodic function. Any real value function f of x, any real value function f of x, if f of x plus 2 pi equal to f of x, where t is positive, t is the periodic function of period t, where t is the positive. Now, we have to define the periodic function. F of x, if f of x plus t is equal to f of x, then t is positive, and t is the periodic function of period t. Next, k is constant, sin x, cos x are the periodic functions, trigonometric functions. We know that the trigonometric functions sin x plus 2 pi equal to sin x, cos x plus 2 pi equal to cos x, if f of x plus k plus p is equal to k, last time. Further, we define the period Fourier series of f of x in the interval of, we define the Fourier series of f of x in the interval having period 2 pi is given by f of x equals j naught by 2 plus summation n equal to 1 to infinity ln cos n x plus summation n equal to 1 to infinity ln sin n x. Euler's formula. Euler's formula, we define a naught, an, and bn. We define a naught. We define a naught. 1 pi integral c to s 2 pi f of x dx an 1 pi integral c to c plus 2 pi f of x cos nx into dx bn 1 pi integral c to c plus 2 pi f of x sine nx into dx. Here the Fourier series have to define the two cases in the interval c comma c plus 2 pi. The Fourier series of f of x in the interval c comma c plus 2 pi create 2 pi. When case 1, when c is equal to 0, a naught equals 1 by pi 0 to 2 pi f of x dx.
Cos
S1. Cross
minimum equal to
minus 1.
Cross 4 by 4 to plus 1.
And so on.
And so on. Cross N5 is equal to minus 1 to the power of N. Cross N5 is equal to minus 1 to the power of N.
Now,
we apply the Bernoulli's rule. We apply the Bernoulli's rule of integration by parts.
Converges to then the series is,
then the series is
converges to 1 by 2, then the series is converges to
1 by 2
f of x plus s
f of x minus.
And now we go to the solve the problems. Now we have to go to the solve the problems.
What time the problem is, obtain the Fourier series
for the function f of x.
Apply the Fourier series
for the function f of x equals, f of x equals 5 minus x by 2 in the interval. Now, one more. yes, 2 pi. Now, integrate. Integrate the function with respect to x. 1 by 2 pi. Pi into x is pi x minus integrate x, x squared by 2 into 0 to pi. 1 by 2 pi. After the upper integral, pi into 2 pi minus 2 pi whole square by 2. Therefore, 1 by 2 pi, apply the upper integral, pi into 2 pi minus 0. Next, minus x squared means 2 pi, 1 squared by 2 minus 0. Here now 1 by 2 pi, pi into 2 pi, 2 pi squared minus 4 pi squared by 2, 4 pi squared by 2. Here, 2 pi squared minus 2 pi squared becomes 0. Therefore, 3 pi equal to 0. Here, that is equal to 0. Next, further, we find out AN. Find out AN. Integral 0 to 2 pi f of x is pi minus x by 2 into cos nx into dx. Now apply the Bernoulli's rule of integration backwards. Now apply the Bernoulli's rule. By parts, parts AN equals the denominator take outside 1 by 2 pi, right? 1 by 2 pi, pi minus x, integral of cos is nx divided by n minus phi is constant 0 minus x is minus 1 integral of sine is minus cos nx n into n is n square. Next further constant is 0, 0 to pi. Here, apply the upper and lower limit. Here, apply the upper limit. Sin 2n pi is, we recall already we wrote the functions, basic formula, already I wrote the basic formula, sin 2n pi is 0. That is why, apply the upper integral, sin 2n pi is 0. And apply the lower integral, sin 0 minus sin 0 is 0. That is why this function becomes 0. Whenever sin function is present, automatically it becomes 0. Sin 2 n pi is 0. Next, further, we have to find this. Here, 2 pi, you have to take the denominator is n squared, take outside. Here, minus into minus plus, plus into minus, this minus cos nx 0 to pi. Cos nx 0 to pi. Yes. A n equals 1 by 2 pi n square. Now apply the upper and lower integral. Cos 2 n pi minus apply the lower integral. Cos x is 0. Cos 0. What is the cos 2 n pi is what? Cos 2 n pi is what? Already we know that. Right? Cos 2 n pi is equal to 1. And also, cos 0 is also 1. Therefore, again equals 1 by 2 pi n square. 1 minus 1. This is 0. Therefore, A is also 0. A is also 0. Next, further, find the period. Find period. Period equals 1 by 5 integral 0 to 2 pi. What is f of x is? 5 minus x by 2 sine nx dx. Here we take n equals 1 by 2 pi integral 0 to pi 5 minus x into sine nx dx. Now again apply the Bernoulli's rule of integration by parts. Now again apply the Bernoulli's rule of integration by part. Dn equals 1 by 2 pi 5 minus x. Integral of sine is minus cos nx divided by n. Alternate sine minus. Derivative of phi is 0 constant. Minus x is minus 1 into this minus. Integral of cos is sin nx, n into n is n squared. Derivative of 1 is constant 0, that is why 0 to 2 pi. Here, we have to check this function. Upper and lower limit, sin 2 n pi is 0. Where apply the lower limit, sin 0 is 0. This is 0. Whenever sin is present, automatically it becomes 0. Then equals 1 by, you take this denominator n outside, 2 pi n, right? You take outside, minus is also take outside. Further, 5 minus x cos nx to 0 to 2 pi. Now, again, apply the Bernoulli's rule of integration by parts. Now again apply the Bernoulli's rule of integration by parts. Here equals minus 1 by 2 pi n 5 minus x. 5 minus x. Integral of cos is sine nx divided by n minus pi is constant minus derivative of minus x is minus 1. Yes. Apply the upper and lower limit minus 1 by 2 pi n 5 minus 2 pi is now right off, no problem. 5 minus 2 pi, right? Minus 2 pi cos x is 2 pi 2 n pi.
cos 0, cos 0.
However, dl, dl minus 2 pi n, pi minus 2 pi is minus 5,
cos 2 n pi is 1.
Is 1 minus cos 0 is 1 plus end of cos 2 n pi is 1, cos 0 is also 1 minus 1 by 2 pi n. What is minus 5? Minus 5 is minus pi. These two pi get cancelled. Minus into minus plus dn is equal to 1 by n. Next, further substituting all the values means a0, an, and bn in 1, in Fourier series 1. Substituting all these values in 1 into Fourier series, we get f of x equals, what is a0 is what? 0 plus an is also 0 plus bn is n equal to 1 to infinity. Bn is 1 by n into sin nx. Therefore, f of x equals sin n equal to 1 to infinity sin nx. Now, hence, deduce the series.
First of all, you have to try an error method. Put x is equal to 0 or x is equal to pi. Put x is equal to 0, what we get? Put x is equal to 0, what is sin 0 is what? 0. And it has become 0. This is not possible. Next, further, put x is equal to pi. Means here also sin n pi is 0 and it just becomes 0. You have to try put x equals pi by 2 belongs to 0 to right. It is what? It becomes sin n pi by 2. Therefore, cap of pi by 2 equals summation n equal to 1 to infinity 1 by n sin n pi by 2 means this is what? 5, what is x is? Pi by 2 divided by 4. Here summation n equal to 1 to infinity, put x is equal to pi by 2, the form x equals pi minus x divided by 2. Therefore, put the form pi by 2 equals pi minus pi by 2 divided by 2 is pi by 4. Let's take this. 5 by 4 equals summation n equal to 1 to infinity 1 by n sin n pi by 2. 5 by 4 equals then n is equal to 1, 2, 3, etc. sin n equals 1, 5 by 2, 1 by n is 5. Yes, when n is equal to 2, When n is equal to 2, sine 2 pi by 2. When n is equal to 3, sine 3 pi by 2 by 3. When n is equal to 4, sine 4 pi by 2 by 4 plus sine 1 by 2 divided by 5 plus 1. When we for equal sine pi by 2, sine 2 pi by 2, this is becomes 0. And sine 3 pi by 2 plus this is also becomes sine 2 pi is also 0. 5 by 4 is
1 minus 1 by 3 plus 1 by 5 minus 1 by 7 plus etc. This is the Fourier series of f of x.